Hello everyone, this is Jomi Joy from Fair Gaze Media at the 11th CBSE All Kerala Principal Conference and Meeting 2019 happening at Gokulam Park in Kallur Cochin. We have here with us Dr. Nelly Paul Verghese, a principal of Navy Public School, Ernakulam. Hello ma'am.
Hi, good afternoon.
Very good afternoon ma'am, and hope you're enjoying the entire program.
Exactly.
Ma'am, I would like to have a single question to you. What is so important about this particular event? And what are the intakes and the experiences which you are going to inculcate in the current educational system?
All right. I'm fortunate to be that team leader, you can say, the academician since decades. I've been heading Army Public School. Right now, I'm fortunate to head Navy Children's School. But then these days, these learners need a lot of competency. To teach the learners, the academicians, the administrators need to sharpen their skills. So this type of workshops definitely gives an awareness program. It has to be conducted, it has to be attended on a regular basis. If you talk about this conference, definitely it has enriched all our skills and it has been well organized, well coordinated, good to know, it connects to many people, will carry on. And we have so many things we can incorporate in our day-to-day things, just because that is the need of the hour. And we are carrying forward a lot of action plan, lot of things which we can implement in the school system.
Wonderful. Just one more question, ma'am. What is, as a mentor, as a principal, as a mother, what is a vision about the next generation?
I feel, or we feel, we go to know, maybe a lot of opportunities we go to know, we examine the system. Has a lot of opportunities opening in front of the young children. You just provide avenues. The kids, the children are being so talented, we just don't have to concentrate on a particular area. They are exploring, they are good at in many things because the generation are learning from each other. To some extent, the peer learners, they don't want a person to teach them because they are automatically learning and learning by doing, or maybe experiential learning is happening on a regular basis and opportunities are plenty. And these days, children, they don't want to stick to one job or maybe one area because they have multiple talents. They want to explore their own skills. So we really wanted to appreciate all these things. We can learn a lot of things from them.
Wonderful. That was a great exposure and a great experience from a great leader. We had with us Dr. Nelly Paul Verghese, the principal of Navy Children's School, Ernakulam. Thank you for being with us, ma'am, and all the best to you. Thank you. Thank you for watching us and being with us. If you would like to know more about us, log on to www.fairgaze.com and please don't forget to like, share and subscribe.